next video.
Ba 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 ba.
Alright, let's continue on with what we're doing, Chucky. Alright, so what are you gonna do next? The go-karting or the shooting?
Actually, I think I'm gonna do the shooting because I don't like the shooting as much, so I wanna get that shit out of the way.
You're gonna do the shooting first because you don't like the shooting?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Get done with it. Because I don't like it.
I thought it was a lot easier than the go-karting.
No, the go-karting's fun. I love that level. When you run over the alien, you just hear...
I'm not a big fan of either of these, that's the thing.
This one takes a while, that's the thing.
I think the hit detection's a little bit better than the lazy saddles, though. Because these guys home in.
Home, I think, is the word. Last second, how about that? Gimme!
Yeah, I take that back. Just saw you straight up shooting the goddamn thing. Oh, do you want to reveal to the people what our next Let's Play is after this, or you want to keep it a secret till we beat the game?
Doom.
Yeah, I know, we are doomed.
No, I love how it's like, do you want to keep it a secret, or do you want to just reveal it? Doom. Okay, I guess we'll just reveal it then.
I can't wait, because I'm playing that game. Finally, I get back in the driver's seat.
You act like it's been so long. You played Conker. And Hit and Run. And the entire SpongeBob Marathon. Aside from one part when you passed off the controller to me in Battle for Bikini Bottom. Lay off.
Why did I give you the controller for that scene again?
Because I asked.
What scene was it?
Sandy's Dream.
Okay.
Actually, you played the first 5 games of the Revival era. 6.
Okay.
So don't act like you've been gone from the driver's seat for so long.
Yeah, but dude, it's Doom, man! I want to play Doom!
But you act like you haven't done a Let's Play in 20 years!
And I watch you do Let's Plays, that's what it feels like, man! It's not pretty to watch, it's not a pretty picture! It's game over, man!
But I'm doing fine.
Yeah, but this is taking forever, I would've just gone in the door and opened it by now.
Well, that's you. I'm better than that.
Yeah, you, the incompletionist, are better than the completionist.
Yeah.
You're real funny, you know that?
Your face is funny.
Thank you.
It's not a good thing.
Oh, Matt!
I didn't realize that was a second.
You know, I can't hear a goddamn thing that he's saying.
Well, it's his fault for being monotone.
Yes,
yeah! Yeah, it is! Even though Mike used to not let me win. Mom, Mike's not letting me win!
He's not supposed to.
Oh.
Ready? Lights, camera, action!
You're not dancing.
I'm talking to somebody.
This is more important than whatever you're doing. You gotta dance sometimes.
No, because I got Carl texting me, asking me where the key to the lobby is.
Carl is his coworker, again, providing lack of context and talking about personal life. $2, please!
It's not really personal life.
$2!
Okay. $2, you said?
$2, not dollars.
I'll give you $2.
Okay. Not when I'm this close to...
Dollars! One, two!
Handing me stuffed animals doesn't count.
But they're dollars.
They're not dolls. There's a difference.
Anyway. So my coworker just texted me, where's the key? Oh, I just said, Ben, don't look at me. I haven't been there all day.
Exactly.
Anyway, you know, when he texts back, he texts me something that it was like, I think it was William Shatner or something like that. Whoever Captain Kirk was. Going like this. Like face palming. Oh, look at all the assets they reused from the last game.
Yeah. Alright, so I got 3 at least. That's pretty good. Make it four. As Mike doesn't speak because he sucks. Okay. Doggy, doggy!
Same time, dude. Like, it's always 4 out of 5 with you.
At least I got it.
Oh, yeah. That was the last one?
Yeah.
Why would they make the guessing game the last one?
To fuck with you.
Okay. I can't say anything else other than that.
Where am I going? No. Why would they make that the last one? Because they're cheap, and they don't got nothing better. It's the nice way of saying, hurry
up. Fucker. There's a spaceship
at the park. Now we're at Looney Lander. I don't know why you don't like this one. I think it's great. I think it's great! Their food!
Is that with Timmy the Tiger?
Yeah. So this one, you just hold down X to drive, and you pop alien bubbles.
I don't really think you're popping them, you're just running them down like a madman.
They look like they're popping.
How do you control this thing, anyway?
With the control stick.
Oh, you don't have to press X to accelerate or anything?
No, you do. I said that already.
Oh.
If you weren't texting, you'd have heard it.
Sorry, I have better things in life.
There's nothing better in life than doing Let's Plays for the people!
Yes, there is. For the people and the pay.
The pay is unimportant. The people are more important. The integrity... The happiness...
The integrity... You paused for 5 seconds, had to think about something else to say, and then you said the happiness.
The happiness... The integrity, the people.
You said the people 12 times already.
Because the people.
Ugh, watch out, I'm drunk.
I think we're Lil.
Yeah, you're Lil, I can tell. Girl voice.
Yeah, because she is. Because I forgot. I get more than feeling.
What? Are you stuck?
It's an invisible wall. The run's dead.
Sibling rivalries. Aren't they so much fun?
No. Because then your sibling likes to hurt you.
Look out! Post-traumatic stress disorder, Matt!
You make it sound like I'm like a superhero or something. Like I'm not just Matt, I'm post-traumatic stress disorder, Matt.
PTSD, man, folks. Alright, that's really not something to joke
about.
Yeah,
no. Yeah. That's a serious thing.
You know, I actually worked with someone with PTSD.
I felt like there was a point where I had PTSD. Again, I'm not going to explain what the event was because personal life and I can't add to my own swear jar. But a recent experience that I had at a certain place that I'm not at anymore made me feel like I had PTSD.
You do know PTSD is a lot more than just being afraid of a certain event, right?
There can be anything that identifies as PTSD. Legit. It just depends on how you're affected by it.
I know, but still.
Even the littlest things can cause it.
I know. I mean, that was the same with this particular coworker.
Again, we're not telling their stories, or I'll make you add multiple more dollars to the swear jar.
No, but he had a good way of coping with it.
Can we not talk about it?
No, because it was a funny way. I wasn't trying to be, like, stupid about it.
I don't care if it's stupid or funny or what. It's personal life. And
wait, there was an alien back there.
I'll get him on the way back. Because I was going to say, it's personal life, and your swear jar is already overflowing.
Yeah, you know why? Because I'm rich.
No,
because... Matt, you're right. There was an alien right there.
Well, I'll get him on the way back. No, I said not your swear jar. I mean your contribution to the swear jar. Wrong! Don't try to say that you're the boss, Fanny. Say something!
Something. If you hit me one more time when you're close, I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna walk out.
You wouldn't do that. Not for the people!
Oh, I hate this one.
Why?
teleporting aliens.
Oh.
See, he was there, now he's not.
Now fuck him.
I wish we could say fuck him. We need them for the total.
Now we'll get them.
Well, you gotta get them soon, dude. See what I mean, you little fucker?
Fuck it, I'll come back.
Hold the fuck still!
Stop texting.
Don't tell me to do.
I will play Doom for us instead of you.
Well, here's the thing, mister. You texted whenever I was doing a Let's Play. Now it's my turn. If you want to be a hypocrite, that's fine.
I wasn't texting every time you were doing a Let's Play.
No.
And the difference is I can pay attention in text.
Hey, I have not been hit by... I have not been hit. Cut.
We're not cutting because of the fact
I'm not cutting for you. I'm cutting what I said.
Okay, so what were you about to say?
I have no idea.
That's right. Because you ain't got nothing to say.
Were you saying something?
Oh my god! See, this is why I cannot do YouTube videos on my own, because I can't commentate on my own. But I can't do them with Mike either, because he doesn't commentate.
Hey, at least I'm better than Dave.
That's not a high barrier for entry, to be honest.
Alright, you want me to commentate about something?
Yes.
You're gonna love this.
Am I?
No, because you don't love it. You don't love anything I do. Matter of fact, you won't like it at all. You hate fun.
Alright, well, what is it then?
Let me take you back to when I was 5 years old and I was watching Rugrats for the first time. I always thought it was a great movie. 2 hours later. And then when I saw it at 12 years old again, I thought, wow, I liked this shit as a kid. But then I saw it again at 13 and I was like, now I understand why I liked it. Did that find my child? 4 hours later. And then, after I watched Home Alone
3... Would you shut up?
Okay, fine. Shit, you wanted me to commentate. I was just commentating.
You were being dumb.
No, I was just being me.
Which is dumb.
Are you saying that being yourself is dumb?
I'm saying that you, being you, is dumb.
Mad's Masters of the Day, people.
I'm not saying being yourself is dumb. I'm saying that Mike, being Mike, is dumb.
Again, Mad's Masters of the Day.
Yeah.
Fuck my brother.
No, thanks. I'm not interested.
Not that kind. Where's the bat?
Dude, don't. You're gonna hit me with a souvenir bat. Put that thing back. Put that thing back where it came from, or so help me.
I can't.
Why not?
Because I don't know what store you bought it from.
Put it back on the shelf thing, and I didn't buy it from a store.
Where'd you get that?
It was a souvenir at a baseball game.
Then you bought it from a store!
But I didn't buy it because it was given for free on a certain day.
So you got it from somebody!
Maybe.
Then I can't take it back to somebody that gave it to you! So don't tell me to put it back where it came from! Because I don't know where it came from!
It came from its mother.
My brother. My man are about to play a super bad ripoff. A Mario Kart right now.
It's not that bad.
Oh my god, dude, it's a straight ripoff with very little powers.
But it's not bad.
Now, my brother, hear me out. You know why I don't comment with you on any of your Let's Plays? Or do anything you like besides that fact? Because I hate your guts.
You love me.
I love you as a brother. As a commentator, you're an absolute piece of shit and I don't want to work with you.
But I'm great.
Yeah, well, you're not being a prick to everybody but yourself.
I'm not a prick.
Oh, yes, you are. Don't you lie.
I'm not a prick to everybody.
Look at that. You're a prick. You ran into your own fucking trap. And now you're in the last place. Now, hear me out. If I'm going to text...
Well, if you're going to keep talking like this...
You asked me to commentate.
Here's
fucking commentating. Eat diaper, bitch. And now...
Can you get the hell off me?
Can you win now?
If you stop grabbing at me.
Alright, if you just let me text, I'll be fine.
No, because then you won't commentate.
I don't think we'll be fine with that, because every time I commentate, you say that something I say is wrong, I was offensive, or some other
well,
shit.
Well, one, you are kind of offensive a lot of the time.
So.
And two, you know, which is something you should work on. And two, wait, what was the other thing? Oh, something you say is wrong? Well, you do kind of say stupid stuff sometimes. And if you don't want to do something wrong, say something right. Motivational quote of the day. See, this is why. This is what I'm talking about.
What?
I'm trying to say stuff and you won't even respond because you're an ass weed.
Ass weed.
Yes, you're an ass weed.
I would have saved that.
I would save my face for
vengeance. You missed.
I know. Because I was saying how you missed my motivational quote because you're texting. See? That's the thing about you texting. You can't pay attention when you text. See?
Matt.
You're proving my...
Matt, I'm just listening for Christ's sakes, alright? I'm waiting for you to stop talking, then I'll respond. Well, but here's the thing, every time you're done talking, you jump in for another half a second and say something else.
I gave you a good 5 seconds to respond, and did you take it? Nope.
Well, here's the thing,
you were texting, because you were like,
Oh, Matt, here's the thing.
Well, I like ponies.
Honestly, I don't.
I love the pony.
No, I honestly don't love
any. I want to ride the pony.
You know what? I'll tell you why I don't commentate with you. You know why?
This is why! You're a prick! You're an asshole! You're a great big douchebag of a
Where do you think I get it from? Yeah. As you said, I learn from the best. Oh, thank you. I feel very, very confident in that. Now, anyway,
That's not a good thing, because it means that you're the best at being a prick.
I know.
Did the item just change?
Yeah, it changes if you don't use it.
But I didn't have an item.
You didn't? I thought you had the bottle, then you picked it up another one. It was a diaper.
Nope. And in all honesty, you're the root of all evil in this situation. Ah, oh, shit. The hell? I swear, if that cost me the race, I'm blaming you. Oh, the control.
Well, it actually might cost you the race now because you've got a limited time span.
Well, I did just get a cookie. Make it 2. And a speed boost.
I think the game wants you to win.
Plot armor. Alright. See? You're doing great at this commentary thing, because you're too busy texting.
And what do you want me to commentate about?
The game on screen. Plot armor.
You won. Don't worry about it. Plus, the game's almost over anyway. We're going to do this like 3 more times. Yeah. 3 or 2?
2.
No, you're not doing the extra one that you get.
I'll do the extra one when I unlock it. This is the door.
This is the door to extra shit.
Alright, even though we're at 18 minutes, I'm gonna try to at least do one more. But then we're gonna have to cut off because the camera's battery is at 1 bar. Whatever you say. Thanks, Voice in the Ceiling, coming through in the Let's Plays too.
Wait. You think you can't beat the other race in this amount of time?
We'll see what time we're at.
So how was your day, Matt? Oh, it was great. Look at the Voice in the Ceiling coming through with some great commentary. I love you, Voice in the Ceiling.
Love you too, man.
It's a bond that can't be broken right there. Matt and the Voice in the Ceiling. And Mike,
oh, wow,
says nothing.
Matt, what do you want me to say 5 seconds after you say something, dude? I need to think of what I want to say because I gotta walk on eggshells whenever I'm around you.
You can literally just say, like, you suck.
Okay, you suck.
And you swallow.
See, you had to go there, that's the thing.
Yeah!
Oh, shit.
See, I think you're making yourself fail on purpose because you want to make me look bad.
I'm not making myself fail. I'm on my perfectionist run right now.
Really? Then why aren't you perfect?
I've beat every minigame thus far, knock on wood.
Without fail?
Yeah. So, intelligent, brilliant stuff that you're saying.
What do you want me to say, man? It's racing, and I don't find racing fun.
Well, I mean, you are still texting, and that's the root of all evil in this situation. Alright, so I'm still in second right now. And he's still texting.
Matt! Shut the fuck up, dude!
I'm gonna keep saying it.
You did this all of Conquer. You didn't commentate at all.
I commentated.
You hated Conquer. Commentating during that game because I made you commentate shit. You didn't care.
I did.
So how about you? Shut the fuck up.
I commentated
eat your shoe and play your game.
I commentated all throughout Conquer. Let's not forget that I provided the funniest moments. Who did? Me, not you.
There were funny moments in that game.
We got him now.
No, that was just you being an idiot.
But it was still a funny moment. You did laugh, and I could show you the point in the video where you paused because you were laughing. I commentated there, and let's not forget when it kicked you out of the game, and I screamed.
I thought that I was the one that screamed.
It was me! Now you're trying to... First you're texting during the Let's Plays, now you're trying to take credit for my great moments.
Hey, that's
you
not,
over here, you're a little...
Hey, that's how the best people in life get the way that get the things they want.
No!
They steal other people's shit and label it their own.
That doesn't make them the best people, that makes them complete assholes.
Okay, and? What's your point, big boy?
That being a complete asshole is dumb.
So are you.
So are you.
So am I.
Thank you! And you had to go ahead and do...
Yep.
You're dumb.
Yep.
And you're an ass.
Yep.
You're a dumb ass! Alright, enough with the yips.
Yep!
I mean, I guess I could be happy that he's actually commentating?
Yep!
I will kick you!
Yep! Ow, stop! Ow, my dick!
Okay, good, he said something other than yep. Okay, we're good.
Ow, my dick. Well, you had to work pretty hard to hit that, didn't you?
Are you making a joke about how small it is?
I thought I was making a big joke.
Well, you said if you said I had to work hard, that meant I had to find it. I won! Alright, cool. Now we're at 23 minutes, so... Well, I'd love to do the last race.
And just get all the minigames out of the way.
Nah,
bro.
We can't, so... Bye, guys!
See you all later.